Welcome, Spicy. Welcome, Glitchy. I haven't heard the new Farfetch'd song. Excuse me. Welcome to Foxy Really Wants to Finish This Game, out of excitement to move on to the next one, and so forth. Excuse me. And also so she can watch Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And dances. Anyway. We're finishing this game. It actually may not take long because I unintentionally speedrun it. Oops. I also realized that my little wiggly bits over here are unsynced because I changed my... Well... Actually, the bar itself could be bigger. I just don't like an empty space. No one's obligated to do anything about it. But it is small, so let's fix that. This is all Spicy's fault. I can't. Ah! Fine. Come here. You. Become Lorg. Peeking at it as a sub-goal. I can buy emotes? It says you're still a mod, so you should be Thank you for the $1 cheer to unlock the, what the hell did I call that emote? Lily Teehee, made by our wonderful Spicy. Anyway, finishing the game. Fucking gold. I don't have alerts for that. I ought to check Streamlabs, see if that's, or not Streamlabs, Stream Elements. I saw that, Spicy. I don't know why I never remember how this boss works. I just know I always camp out behind this cave. Also, not gonna lie, this is kind of an obscure Disney reference. So if anybody doesn't know what this is, it's not gonna hurt my feelings. The only reason I know it is because it's actually... Despite how it comes from a time in Disney movies where they did a lot of not okay things, this is one of honestly the tamest things. But it's from Fantasia. And Fantasia was like animators' depiction of what certain orchestral arrangements sounded like.
Heal!
No.
Heal. Donald. Defense.
forgot that this guy's actually a little hard. No, 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 no! No, 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 no! That's setting me on fire.
Dude, I just want to hit you in the face!
Land on his head? I don't think I've ever done that in my life. No, no, no. Don't want it. Fan am I? Look at me. How embarrassing. I didn't know I could walk on it. What does it smell? I'm almost be cooking. Oh, let me... may equip that, because that actually comes in handy. I wish y'all could have seen me, but I don't have a 2D model or anything, so you couldn't, but I literally turned the camera and just saw a behemoth flying at me, and I literally threw myself back like, fucking... Friends, it's so cringe. What? Whatever. Your big step stomps. There we go. Heal my friends! Heal. Stop! Come on!
wrong way.
Grab you by the wings and throw you like a slingshot. That didn't make any sense, but you know what? It's fine! Stop!
Come on!
Sick of these things! Stop! Not dying here! Come here! That's annoying.
I'm fine. Oh, hi, Jay. I would love that.
Big ol' schlorp.
Okay.
Me.
Okay. Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something?
There. Careful. This is the last haven you'll find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I don't hear anything. Strange. That voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you'd better take a rest.
It's essentially saying, there's no turning back here. But this is one long-ass segment with Ansem, so...
Is this my island?
Yes it is. I'm so tired already from that one bit. I'm still exhausted feeling. I'm not as bad as I was, but right now I'm,
This world has been connected.
I'm just doing my best, man.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing. Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Come, Guardian! Heal! Insult! Submit!
Okay. This is the one I struggle on a little bit. Oh, what?
Come on!
I'm the Guardian!
Come on! Come on!
I'm the Guardian! I'm Guardian!
Woo! Thank you for the cheers there, Spicy, because this particular part is pretty... I don't know how he didn't grab me. I'm not gonna question it!
I'm the Guardian!
The one thing that I don't like that he does is the combination where he does the guard and then submit. And that. I forgot about that. God damn it.
Open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Away from me. You're a nerd.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Fucking psych out. What? I don't know what I just did! Fuck you! Oh, but we're not done.
What?
Behold the endless abyss.
Thank you, Etri.
Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
Already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
I thought it was the Krang. He does kind of look like Krang.
One day I'll get the buttons right. Stop. Welcome
to darkness into your heart.
Can't fight me yourself, you nerd! You nerd! You made me bite my tongue! You suck! Nerd! You!
Come on!
Welcome to darkness.
Here to yourself. These lasers.
This should help.
I got sick of this shit and some. This should
help. Welcome to darkness.
No.
Oh,
just stop. Just stop. You're annoying. Game, you're being awfully generous. I can't talk today. Awfully generous. Giving me these mega potions. That is mega nice of you. I'm not funny. I don't know why you'll subscribe to me. Becomes like more agile then. He doesn't totally move like a nerd. Oh, Spicy, while I have a minute, I'm going to corrupt your brain. Are you ready? Are you ready for this corruption that I thought of earlier today? Like, literally as I was having shower thoughts? Persona 5 AU, but with Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. She do this? Cause it's funny. Thanks, Goofy.
Come on! This should help. Heal!
Thing, it's like Leo has to be Ryuji. Like, come on. Stupid glowy eyes, please come here.
Come
on.
We think Luke never did me shit the bed because he just disappeared.
Oh no.
Yeah, in the middle of watching him play Call of Duty, and then he's just like, wait, why did everything. We're watching him, he's like, I think his internet may have shit out. Looked, it's just frozen, he's not saying anything. Oh
no. Yeah, no, I feel like Donnie would be Yusuke. Go on, sorry.
No, I was just saying, so he just poofed.
Oh no.
The aether took him.
Maybe Donnie would be Futaba. Yeah, I can kind of see that one a little bit more.
See that.
Let's get this fool. As soon as he stops shooting lasers at me.
Dark.
I don't know what he's doing. I don't remember this. Oh god. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
This should help.
I'll distract him, guys. Beat him up. I'm so sick of his lasers.
Come on.
Stick with you, bullshit.
Stop with the lasers. I don't like the lasers. You're so rude. You're just mad because I'm winning. No, no darkness. I've had enough of darkness. Bam. Is it? Enjoy the ending now.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts!
Kind of thought it would take longer, but apparently I'm too good at the game.
That's just too good.
Supreme Darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light! Light!
So, who is this guy?
He's Ansembers.
Oh.
The handsome.
Come on!
Stop staring at Pete Blossom! Huh?
Don't give up!
Ow, ow.
Come on, Sora! Together we can do it!
Okay.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Close that trap.
But...
don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Take care of her.
Yeah, he's the king in this game. The king of Disney Castle, that is. This in the original, excuse me. You're not allowed to add additional content to make me all sad and shit. They had to shut the other side.
Yeah, you can't just open the door more than let the others through, then close it.
Mickey had to close it from one side and Sora the other. Y'all gonna hate me? All I could think of was Leo and my character in that scene for a second. I'm like, no, stop! Spicy, I'm gonna draw that later. I'm gonna cause emotional damage.
Emotional damage.
So, I know probably this. Okay, here's why I like Kingdom Hearts. The first one is very early Square Enix in terms of story, where it's like, what is going on? And, essentially, this is just what started it all. There's a lot more, and it's fun playing through all these games, and you're just piecing it together, and you're like, oh, I get it now! That's literally the series, is just puzzle piece after puzzle piece after puzzle piece. Because the first one is very, I don't know how you say it, generic in story. Where it's like, okay, so you play this kid, Sora. He has weird dreams, and he's on an island with his best friends, Kairi and Riku. He maybe has feelings for Kairi, unsure, question mark. And, no. I know it's about to come. I'm gonna start busting. This game is 20 years old. Stop making me emotional. I am hormonal, and I have turtle brain rot, so all I can think of is sad shit, because I can't think of normal happy shit. One minute I'm like, yeah, I'm thinking of Leo and Flo just with the snuggles, and then the next thing you know, I'm gonna rip them apart from each other.
I think that's not just Disney, but that's also pretty on par with Square Enix.
Yeah.
It's like, man, don't you just love these characters? Oh, they're just perfect for each other. Oh, man, well, they're dead. Bye.
But I will say the story will definitely start coming together by Chain of Memories and Kingdom Hearts 2. There is a reason Kingdom Hearts 2 is my favorite. You're going to regret those words later when watching the movie. I know. It's fine. I'm ready for it now. I've completely satisfied myself.
Satisfied.
Not to mention you have Simple and Clean paint playing in the background and I'm just over here like sobbing. There's not too much of a story in the first one. It's just like kind of getting to know the characters. The generalization is that Ansem, who controls the Heartless, is taking away all these worlds and everything and gaining power. And he takes advantage of Riku's weakness because he's like, oh, I just want to be better than Sora. Sora's forgotten me. I'm the only one that can save Kairi, blah, blah, blah. Edge, edge, edge. But, and then we're here. It's not that terrific of a story. It's just where it starts. The story building starts getting a lot more by Chain of Memories. And I fucking hate the gameplay. Yeah, she wrote the opening. Yeah. I didn't think I was gonna beat this game in an hour and a half. And there's a scene afterwards, so you're just gonna have to sit here with me and I'll talk about the game a little bit. But yeah, no, the further this game series went, because the original Chain of Memories was, I wasn't even attached to Riku, but that made me sad. Oh, Riku's story overall is, like, tragic. You made it worse inserting Leo. No, just hear me out. Just that scene with Sora and Riku, just replace Leo and Flo. I don't know what's happening, but there, I just made it worse. You're welcome. Hi, Cloud. Welcome home.
What would happen if, in like another Kingdom Hearts game was made? And they added in Final Fantasy characters from another classic, like 9?
You know, it's funny you say that.
I'm sorry?
Vivi is in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Okay, well, I was joking, but shit.
There's kissing in my Square Enix game!
Not in my Christian game! Time to boycott!
It's still fun going through this game, but I still like Kingdom Hearts 2 more. And let's not say Kingdom Hearts 3 was bad, but it not worth the wait. That's what I can say about it. Because it's almost like they were rushed after all these years to finish the story. And you'll kind of see what I mean when we get there. But as I promised, and it's not going to be right now, obviously, but the next game on our list is to go back to Revelations and finish that. Let me talk about that for a second. I don't know what the fuck happened to my game, but my save was like corrupted, I guess, because I was literally booting it up and I hit continue and it would crash the game. And I'm like, okay, so I just tried uninstalling and reinstalling, and it still did it. I kind of just did it, like, before stream, so unfortunate. But I restarted the game. I'm going to catch up to where I last left off. Hell, I mean, I was not expecting to beat this game in the record amount of time I just did, so if anything, I can restart the stream once I get the end results and stuff, and then I can restart it and just do filler. Like, catch up to where I left off with Revelations, and then maybe I'll fill it with, not Kingdom Hearts, God, Final Fantasy. Just find something to do in the meantime, right? But, yeah. I'm canceling you on Twitter? Why? Why are you canceling me on Twitter? I'm gonna draw it and you can't stop me. Okay, Chain of Memories on Game Boy Advance, and I did play the original one, and it was hard. We'll say the North American release, obviously. December 7th, 2004. And so it was like 2 years later. And that is... it's a lot of story building, and Spicy, you get to see Axel. And you also get to see a lot of character development with Sora and Riku. And so, I'll go through it. Maybe it's... I actually had a fairly easy time going through it before, so... I want to say I'm sorry, but I'm not.
Well, now what do we do? We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light? Hey, Pluto.
Bart.
Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Guys, let's go.
Man's runs like a nerd. Hey, Goofy did the thing. Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the door to the light. Okay. That's a
pretty sure that would be spoilers.
Spicy's having an aneurysm. I guess you just have to find out.
You just gonna have to be patient, bitch. Or play the game yourself.
Teehee. Final mix, secret ending. I will give y'all one thing that There's a lot of shit I have to do to get to it. I don't want to do it. So, there is a secret ending that I will play for y'all. Just give me a sec. Ah! Ash the Fox, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Laguna Bubbles. There we go. Let me hide that for a second. Cool. What the f- And let me switch it for silver real quick. Okay. Hold on. I'm doing my best. I'm not a professional. I wish I was sometimes. There you go. So this is the secret ending. Hold on, let me move it so I can still see chat. That you get from this game. If you just play it on hard mode, I think, you get the ending automatically. But if you 100% it, you get both. So, here you go.
Bah! Fuck! Shit, that was loud!
Sorry!
Not your fault, I also had it up loud. Fuck! Scared the absolute piss shit out of me.
I wasn't expecting it to be that loud either.
It even got spicy. Oh hey, look who it is.
So that was the one you get from base Kingdom Hearts. This is the one for Final Mix. And I have gotten it before. That's the only reason I know how to get it, but I didn't feel like grinding all that shit. I love y'all. Not that much. And yeah. It doesn't have to make sense, but it makes you curious, right? It's like, what? Edgy Mickey Mouse. No, it makes sense. It'll make sense. Just not right now.
So, is 2 where they, like, make mention or even talk about, like, the Keyblade Wars?
Not in 2. They do later on. So, the thing that I definitely like with Kingdom Hearts is that the secret endings always have meaning. And what I mean by that is, like, that secret ending bleeds into the next game. Like, the mainline game. Because originally it was just supposed to jump over to Kingdom Hearts 2, but Tetsuya Nomura and all the writers for Kingdom Hearts were like, shit, we have all this extra story, what do we do with it? Put it in an in-betweener. But, yeah, that's Kingdom Hearts. We're done with that. I'm gonna restart the stream, just so it keeps up with consistency on YouTube, for anyone watching this on YouTube. Thank you for watching me play in Kingdom Hearts. This game means so much to me. I could play it 1,000 times, more so Kingdom Hearts 2, but we'll get to that. The next Kingdom Hearts game will be Chain of Memories, but the next playthrough will be a return to Resident Evil Revelations. And so, to everyone on YouTube, I will see you next time. To everyone on Twitch, I will see you in a second.